The crazy Mason Milkshake Bar is suing A10 Billiards and Bowling ahead of the relocation of its Myrtle Beach store to the old Sticky Fingers building near Coastal Grand. The lawsuit alleges breach of contract, breach of contract with fraudulent intent, negligent misrepresentation, and conspiracy. The crazy Mason is asking for a jury trial. Crazy Mason also seeks a temporary restraining order. News 13 reached out to both businesses today for comment, and we are still waiting to hear back.